here? Explain.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
A Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It was?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliant someone.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favored pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me.
Rot!
Mind you, watch out!
Good riddance!
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy.
At least the creature is still alive.
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. We're going to free it. And then.
And then it will still wish for death.
You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish for any other.
Anything interesting, brother? Some of Cavassier's poetry.
enslave the creature.
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Fenn, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
A wretch nest. Focus on. Stop. The wretch nest was hiding some device. There appears to be a dock just there. Could we unblock it? Perhaps that's how we reach this creature's tail. Let's return to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. You reached the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature?
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
As well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. Encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother? Brother, another rune slate.
Now I just need to speak the word. Mekin. Success. The gate is lowering out there. You're punishing yourself, aren't you, Mimir? For exploiting the laborers. For the Lungbogger.
Of course. Who else is going to?
I'd consider Odin chaining you to a tree for hundreds of years a sort of penance.
You'll agree to disagree.
You great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
At least it can feel the wind on its face.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.